this joint set. What is this joint set? This joint set means no common element. Element. Okay. For example, we have two set A. 1, 2, 3. Second set is B is equals to 4, 5, and 6. So this is a disjoint set. How? Because no element is common. In A set 1, 2, 3, and in B set 4, 5, 6. So this is a disjoint set because no common element. Our next type is overlapping set. What is overlapping set? Overlapping set. What is overlapping set? Set which have at least one common element. At least one common element. Okay, students, one common element. For example, A is equals to 1, 2, 3 and B is equals to 3, 4 and 5. Overlapping के हमारे पास अगर दो सेट हैं A और B, तो इसमें कम से कम एक एलिमेंट या एक मेंबर तो ऐसा लाजमी होना चाहिए जो दोनों में हो. तो हमारे पास दो सेट हैं, तो 3 इज अ ओवरलैपिंग, 3 इज अ कॉमन एलिमेंट, सो दिस इज अ ओवरलैपिंग सेट. क्लियर? एक से ज्यादा भी हमारे पास हो सकते हैं, लेकिन एक तो लाजमी होना चाहिए इसे ओवरलैपिंग सेट कहने के लिए. क्लियर? आर नेक्स्ट इज इक्विवेलेंट सेट. इक्विवेलेंट सेट. व्हाट इज इक्विवेलेंट सेट? सेट विच हैव एन इक्वल नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स. Which have equal number of elements. For example, if you have two set A, 2, 4, 6, 8, and B. 1, 3, 5, and 7. So this is called a equivalent set because number of elements is same in both sets. Clear? हमारे पास दो सेट हैं A and B. उनके अंदर जो elements की numbers की तादाद है, वो हमारे पास क्या है? Same है. So this is called a equivalent set. Clear? Our next is equal set. Equal set. Set which contains the same element. Set which contains same element. For example, L is equals to 2, 4, 6 and M is equals to स्टेट एक्स इज अ पॉजिटिव मल्टीपल ऑफ under consideration. For example, if J is equals to January, July, June, and A is equals to April and August. Are the set under the consideration? Dekhen, J is a set of January, July and June. Ye set kya hai jiske jo J se start honge bas unke nahi likhenge. Ek set kya hai hamare paas jo months selected jo hamare paas months name hai wo start honge A se April and August. So in dono mein kya consideration hai? Ye kya hai dono? Ye hai universal set. Kaise? Then if J this and A this, then U is equals to month of the year. Months of the year. So this is a universal set. Universal set यानी कि जो हमारे पास कुदरती तौर पे होते हैं उसे कहते हैं universal set. देखिए J is also a month of the year. A is also the month of year. So our conclusion is U is the month of the year. This is a universal set. Clear?